My name is Andile, and no, this isn't a travel feature, or a South African tourism advert for that matter. It's just footage that we took as we travelled around Gauteng and the Western Cape, meeting black queer couples for this web series that we have called, quite imaginatively, Black Queer Love. And we wanted to meet as many black queer couples around the country as possible to talk about how they met, how they fell in love, and what's helped them keep their relationship going, coming out, families, and the future. We hope this series inspires many people to not only come out, but open themselves up to the potential of love.
Okay, my name is Sydney Mashinini, born and raised in Mpumalanga, currently living in Cape Town. I am 26 years old in a month. I work at Capitec Bank as a banker.
So?
Yes.
Okay, Teba Dao, I'm 32 in 17 days?
2 weeks.
Yeah, birthday coming up. I'm originally from Soweto, Diepkloof, born and raised. I'm currently working for Mundi Pharma, which is a pharmaceutical company, so I am a brand manager there.
Okay, so I'm Tuli, and I'm from Soweto. I'm 28 years old.
Yeah, I'm Luani. I am 32 years old, and I am from Madrid.
My name is Kyle Yendi Vermeulen. I'm 27 years old. I'm a dancer, teacher, model, and photographer part time.
I'm Lester. I'm a graphics designer and I studied fashion design, but I moved over to graphics. It's a little bit more workable in terms of, you know, easier to make money. And so, yeah, I come from Joburg originally. I moved down to Cape Town. I originally joined the Navy, and I fell in love with the Cape, so I started staying. I stayed here. And, like, since then, I sort of started studying fashion, and now I do graphic design for e-commerce.
I am Sia Nondumo. I am 34 years old. And I work as an information analyst at the SABC.
I am Mandi Tigana. I'm 33 and I'm a compliance officer. I'm also a life partner and I'm a father.
I'm Kanye. I am a copywriter.
We best friends, lovers, and what else? People say we look alike, so I don't know how. But yeah, that's how we know each other.
My name is Huitsi Mahope. I'm 30 years old. I've been in this country since I'm 29.
Tell us more.
Wow. He's the love of my life. He makes my life normal. I think apart from him, my life is a bit weird.
I have multiple careers. I don't just have one career. But I'll listen to them all. So
9 to 5.
I work for a management consultancy firm that
5 to 9.
So 9 to 5. I work for a management consultancy firm.
5 to 9.
I run my own business called Amazing Lives. I spend time with my boyfriend.
I am 25 plus VAT. I cash my VAT in just Friday. I am Senzo Shomo. I am a digital marketer. Gadgets.